Subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for all the latest news and updates. Hello, you have logged into One India News YouTube channel, and this is Mariam. Witnesses were turning hostile by the dozen, and to add to the problem were two murders. After several ups and downs, the Central Bureau of Investigation finally managed to nail the data chief, Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh Insan. For the CBI, this was probably one of the most sensitive and difficult cases to handle. There was high pressure from political circles. Adding to their woes was the fact that witnesses were turning hostile. Despite the High Court order of 2002, the case progressed really slowly. It had become extremely important to secure the witnesses and ensure that they did not turn hostile. To begin with, there were 10 witnesses who were willing to testify. They were under immense pressure from the Dera followers. Eventually, 8 of them backed out and only 2 managed to muster the courage and testify. The problem was that Ram Rahim enjoyed a cult status and his followers were blinded by faith. The Dera tried pressurizing the CBI through various channels. Politicians would call or land up in the CBI's office and ask them to go slow or drop the case entirely. Apart from the followers and their pressure, several politicians also calculated the vote bank involved in this. Questioning Ram Rahim was yet another Herculean task. The CBI team was greeted by thousands of followers who refused to let them inside the ashram in the year 2007. The CBI team, however, stood its ground and insisted that he be questioned. Finally, for the CBI, it was the testimony of one witness which helped them crack the case. The case papers had to be thoroughly guarded and the witnesses protected. For the witness, it was nothing short of a nightmare. The CBI had written to the state to provide the witness with adequate security. Adding to the CBI's woes were also 2 murders. While the journalist who printed the unanimous letter alleging rape charges was shot dead, the brother of the victim was also killed during the course of the probe. But CBI finally proved its mettle in this historic verdict. That's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.